So here we have Keith with us. We all know how important a role he plays for all the players over here, as he is a performance analyst for all the games. Keith, how many things are aligned for the players from your end today?
Today, basically, we took some videos. We analyzed the last couple of games.
Seven,
so I came in today to talk to me,
nine,
have a look at how we're playing and give them feedback on what are analyzed in the last videos. I see a lot of guys making a lot of efforts. Of course, some things will take a bit of time for them to really polish up and do well at it. So today was basically a feedback and sort of a follow-up on the stuff that we analyzed and the information that we gave them. We just encouraged them to work towards achieving that.
You mentioned about polishing their game, polishing their posture or what they do and the way they get trained over here. What do you expect from the players on that line?
Basically, my principle is simple. I always tell players that to set their own standard. They know where they want to go. They watch cricket on TV, they watch first class, they watch international cricket. They should set their own standard. And when they set their own standard, they come here, they give 100%. So, I mean, everybody's not going to develop at the same time. Some people are going to be slower, some are going to be faster. But what is important to me is what are they putting in. And you watch them, how they, their body language tells it all. So, really, that's what I look for. I just look for giving 100%.
Thank you so much, Keith, for sharing this very important information with us and with all our audience. We'll talk to you soon about the day, how it went, what was the result after you gave the feedback to all the players watching the videos. We'll talk to you soon. Thank you so much. Thank you.